Over the summer, I was fortunate enough to have a business development executive internship with MedAtlantic Healthcare Solutions. They're a boutique staffing and recruiting firm in the medical industry based out of Ponte Vedra Beach in Florida. Adapting to remote work was definitely a struggle at first, like most of you who have done online schooling throughout the duration of this semester so far. But for me personally with this internship, I saw a lot of the benefits almost immediately. At first, I struggled with trying to learn certain areas of the business, but with the help of my bosses, I was able to pick it up pretty quickly and have full autonomy over what I was doing. And I think that's one of the biggest benefits that I saw was my schedule was very flexible. I think another thing that it taught me was how to better manage my time in a remote setting. So at first it was tough, there was a lot of distractions. I wasn't able to get my work done as effectively and efficiently as I wanted to. But upon learning a better routine and getting into the swing of things more, it made it a lot easier to adapt to the circumstances. So I've definitely had a lot of fun with the remote adaptation, and I think it's taught me a lot of benefits, especially moving forward with where everything's headed. So